You know, it's been a privilege to take lessons, instruction with Mary. You know, it's not every day you get to work with a Grand Prix rider, and she has such a great mind and gives you so many tools to work with to develop your horse.
And the thing that I like about Mary is she helps me with my riding and to get my pony's neck down and with my position. She's really nice. She's not loud. She's really funny too.
I like Mary as my daughter's trainer because she's well-educated, kind, soft-spoken, and safety is always first.
I like her demeanor. You know, she's very soft, and I think it doesn't stress me out. I've been with trainers before where you get kind of stressed, and that doesn't help at all. So we're very relaxed. We're just pressing right along. We've come a long way, right, Dave?